Alright, what's up guys? Mike here, and I have not watched any videos on this demo. I have not watched anything. Honestly, I didn't even know it was coming out today. But here we are, so I'm going to be reacting to, I guess I'm going to be playing the NBA Live gameplay. First impressions. It looks nice, but I've already seen this, like, at the event. I just want to skip. Whoa, was that Jester the laser? Imagine. But yeah, I'm not going to do the face scan or anything. They already scanned my face for real at one of the events. If they want to just, you know, release that for me, that'd be cool. Alright, so it had like a whole thing, am I ready to be the one? And I was not watching at all because I play the game with no volume. And already Kyrie splashing a three at me. Can I just go out of this? Do I have to play it? Okay, we didn't have to play the demo. Keep in mind, I have not played this game since I was in California. I don't even know when that was. So I'm probably gonna be horrible at first, but I'm excited, man. NBA Live is back. I don't wanna join, just let me play. Chris Smoove, LSK, all right. That's pretty sick. I'm looking for a community showdown, Mike Korzemba. I don't see one. Is it in a different menu? No, the clout's just not there, boys. It's just not there right now. We are going to start the one though. I'm assuming you guys are gonna watch other people create characters and watch the storyline on other channels. I'm uploading this like a day or two late, so we're just gonna skip through all that. I'm just gonna do the gameplay whenever it comes up. It'd also be cool if my last name was in the game. I see Kuda. That seems very specific. Laser. All right, I guess we're just gonna give a shout out to the homie Jesse. Freehold though. That's hype. All right, Mikey Klondike's, aka Laser. Freehold St. John's number 12. I mean, this looks pretty much exactly like me. I meant, you know, the light skin guy, but this is my brother Colin, if you've never seen him. All right, we're just going with this guy. I hate spending a lot of time on this. Done. Let's just play the game. We're probably not gonna get to play the game for a while, huh? Play like a guard. Of course, this is interesting. Okay, I want that three-point shot to begin. Point shooter. I don't love their phrasing there. I guess. It physically hurts me to see the speed go down. We're gonna be 6'4", though. Can I get the speed up by being skinny? Oh, yeah, we can. All right, 6'4", 166. We can make threes, but we're also very afraid of huge gusts of wind. Okay, so again, guys, I'm sure you watch this on other channels, so we're just skipping to the gameplay. Okay, just quickly, first take in here. Cool, just cool. Also, am I about to be copyrighted by first take? This is a little unrealistic, though, because Stephen A. Smith isn't screaming his head off and spouting nonsense. Okay, sick beginning. I love Stephen A. and Max being in the game. Just adds a level of realism to all of this. I regret kind of naming myself Mikey, just with people saying, hey, Mikey, but the true ones know. Mikey Klondike's will rise. Me feels great, ready to go, baby. All right, I could get a crate, which I got in real life. It's over there somewhere. Or I already got a crate. I want the hype. Maybe if I get enough hype, you know, next year, my last name will be in the game. That's actually something I really have always wanted. All right, playing at Rucker Park first. This is actually sick. And I always love how we've got the competitor rival slash friend. I guess his name is Nick Howard in this. Change outfit. Oh my God. I'm back at, can we customize this? Okay, we can't do anything. What are my traits? Realize I don't care at all. Let's just play. Also realize I don't know how to play. Again, skipping over these things, but man, is NBA Live just stepping up their game. This is sick. Like, as long as the gameplay is pretty good, I have so much faith in this game. They're just clearly going all out. The classic pick and roll has got to work. It always works in every game. Hit him. Yeah, that was my bad. Ooh, okay. Okay, plus 1 point for setting up assists. So I guess, you know, EA doesn't want to rip off 2K's grading system, so they're going out of 100. How do I do moves? I have no idea. And I don't think I can check either. This game is just like a mystery to me right now. It's like I've never played a basketball game ever. Get in! One thing I gotta say, I wish the passes were quicker. Oh, come on, come on. Oh my God, they're D'ing me up though. Oh! Crazy bad shot again, but it goes in. All right, I gotta just do this. That was clearly not a three. Oh, I don't like the camera transition. That kind of ruined me. All right, it looks like a double. Oh, all the way. Oh, did not expect that. Celebrate, celebrate. I didn't really like the celebration, you know. And you just saw the whitest man you know do that. You are now scarred for life. Why am I guarding this guy? Good D though. Wait, is that LSK? I don't know if that is in the red shorts, but if that was, that is actually unreal. Noah, baby. Oh my, okay, maybe he's worth that $300 million contract. We balling, boys. Not as bad as I thought. Look at that defense. Okay, the defense went away, but there's a rebound. Oh, up. Let's go. Woo, dude, I'm balling. Vince Carter's still dunking. Oh, give me that. Let's go. The return of the let's goes. Oh, there was a green line. I messed up. I missed on that so bad. Bad shot, minus three. A little harsh. It is hard to get an open three out of here. That's all I'm saying. Oh, there it is. No, why? Oh, oh, that worked out so well. So well, I did not mean it at all. All right, at least we're blowing them out. I should try doing some moves. Oh yeah, the master. the master. Oh, blows by him though. Oh, blows by him. Quick layup. Oh, come on. Bad drive. That looks sick. Oh, that's a steal. Let's go. I have to stop the let's go. I'm stopping it early. Or should I embrace it? I don't know. There we go. Roll, Noah. Noah, what are you doing? How did you do that? All right, other guy. Other guy. That was LSK. I'm just saying. Finishing strong. All right, let's put this game away with a three. I want it. I need it. It's not happening, but that's a good drive. That's a good drive. Oh, give me that. Give me that. Finish it off. The weakest layup ever, but 95! Is that good? Is that like really impressive? All right, I don't wanna say really impressive, but is that solid? Mikey Klondike's play of the game, give me that, son! Then watch this weak layup, okay, but it still went in. I like it. 8 points, 6 assists, a rebound, and 3 steals. I'm not saying I'm the greatest. I am saying I'm the only one. Never doing it again. Never, please don't click away. And we're level 2. Upgrade my first skill. Of course we will. I don't even want to upgrade my 3 because it seems impossible to take a 3, but I guess that's what we'll do. And we can take JJ's jump shot. Yeah, let's do it. We look a lot like JJ, actually. Just need to get randomly tatted. All right, and we got a trait slot. I like it. I'm not sure what all of this is, but it's really cool. All right, we're going to add steal. That seems like an important thing to have, the ability to steal. Nick Howard, thanks for coming out, Mikey. You know it, Nikki. Not the best conversation to have with another man. Had to, felt good to be out there. All right, they want us to go to LA. I'm feeling it. All right, there are 7 chapters, dude. Wow. And we've got a random guy who's an 87 overall. Not sure if his name is Howard. And Blake Griffin, who's also an 87. We're going up against Kevin Love and Swaggy P. Thank God I don't have to guard Swaggy. That'd just be a problem. Have I ever told you guys I saw Nick Young in the streets of New York once? Just shouted out Swaggy to him. He gave me a nice little finger. What's good, bro? Okay, we had a great first game. We gotta keep it up. I gotta come back from injury, man. Klondike's on the rise. Here it comes again. Oh, okay. It didn't work at all. I hope you can make threes with guys in your face. You can't. Cut to the basket, baby. Do you know what roll means? Why is no one rolling? That's not my fault. What is happening? We've been swagged. All right, can I start, you know, playing with Blake? Can we do the pick and roll? Nope. Okay, this Howard guy just gonna keep just not rolling. There he goes. I'm going all the way, though. Okay. Had to do it. Oh, give me it. Let's go. All the way. Why are you taking so... Oh, my God. I dunked. I did not expect it. All right. Flex on him, baby. Oh. Oh, my God. Why does it take so long to shoot? I swear that wasn't happening in the demo. Like, in the demo I was playing in California, I was just... All I was doing was making threes. But now all I'm doing is stealing the ball and finishing layups. Oh my God, you lose points if you leave your man wide open, even if he doesn't make it? That's a problem. Cut to the basket. You are so open, thank you. All right, Blake. Oh, Blake! What do I do? Okay, well, Blake, you know, good luck, bro. Good luck, bro. Oh my God, Blake! I always had faith. Just blow by Kevin Love. You can't stop these moves. Oh, what's going on? I do not know any moves. What? What? All right. Honestly, like, I should give those points back. I don't know what I just did. Oh, in the corner. In the corner. I'm just pulling. I did it, boys. We out here. We really out here. Is there no fouls? I bet you there's no fouls, and I should just be spamming steal every time. However, I haven't been because I have integrity, not because I didn't think of it. Kevin Love out here playing in a sweatshirt in California. Like, dude, what are you doing? All right, I've got moves. Watch him. Oh, beats him. Oh, the reverse. All right, I only got an 82 in that game, but your boy was just scoring at will. Look at him. Oh. Never mind. I thought that was me doing something good. I guess not. 13 points, 2 assists though. 3 steals again. Oh, we're at level 4. You know it. Getting our 3 as much as we can up. And we got a crate. Yeah, I guess we should purchase because... Yep, guys, I'm sorry. We gotta finish. This has been a lot of fun though. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you want more because I want to play more. I want to finish this out. So make sure to subscribe if you want to see more. Doing videos every other day on this channel. And to everyone who's already subscribed, to everyone who's already supported, you guys are the homies. You know that. You're awesome. Just thank you. And as always, have an awesome day and cue that music. I guess we'll never know what Harvard gets us. But seeing my family have it all took the place of that desire for diplomas on the wall. And really, I think I like who I'm becoming. There's times where I might do it just to do it like it's nothing.